Today I'm installing a cabin air filter on my 2013 Chevy Silverado. They do not have one from the factory. And I live on a dirt road, so my cab is always full of dust. So I'm just gonna see if this helps me at all.
To start out, you have to remove this cover. It's held on with 4 7-millimeter bolts. There's one there. There. Then underneath the dash, there's a spot right here that you have to cut out with a razor. I got that removed. You can install the new filter. And the cover that it comes with. There's a little lip on it. It goes up here where there's a hole for it to go into. And it comes with screws for it. You only use one. I don't know why it has two. reinstall the cover. Thanks for watching my video and please subscribe. The job took me about probably 15-20 minutes. It's a pretty easy install. Now we'll see if it's worth it.